just concluded a visit to Saudi Arabia, where yesterday I met with King Salman and with the leaders from across the Muslim and Arab world. In that visit, we reached historic agreements to pursue greater and greater cooperation in the fight against terrorism and its evil ideology. My future travels will take me to visit Pope Francis at the Vatican, and then our NATO and European allies.